What are your initial thoughts on the game?
Obviously disappointed. You want to win every game you take part in, especially the run that we've been on. Don't really think we lacked a wee bit of sparkle today. When we did work any kind of quality and we going into the box, we lacked a wee bit of devilment that was going to be needed to get on the end of things. The goals we give away are obviously disappointing, and it's not been like us recently. And then the game just kind of fizzled out on us. We tried to find other ways of getting that wee spark, that wee bit of energy or quality into the group, and it just wasn't to be.
I think they committed 11 fouls in the first half. Did you feel that sort of disrupted your play a little bit?
This is football. I thought that the referee was terrible, and I've got to be honest. I thought it was one of the poorer performances I've seen for a long, long time. But I'm not going to use that as an excuse. We didn't perform the way that we can. We looked like we lacked fizz and sparkle. But if you're asking me about that, I thought it was as bad a performance as I've seen. There's a blatant sending off, and it should be sent off. I don't ever want him to be sent off, but the rules are. I mean, that's got to be. So it was just one of the afternoons, but we've got to look at ourselves and say that we lacked that wee bit of what we've been good at recently. Just wasn't to be today.
Is that a little bit about lack of legs a little bit today? Did you feel you didn't quite have that spot for those reasons?
Possibly. When we needed that wee bit of quality, that wee bit of composure to make that little pass, we just didn't do it at the vital times. We didn't quite get into the areas that we have been getting into recently. Would that be a wee bit of running power or a wee bit of decision making? Certainly the goals we gave away were obviously very disappointing and made it very difficult for ourselves. But we've been on a terrific run. We'll get ready over the weekend and we'll go again next week.
They're obviously very well organised, aren't they? Very well drilled, and you just need that little bit of extra in those sort of circumstances.
Yeah, but so are we, but we just never showed that quality with the football today that's needed. When we did get it down and we got into vital areas and we passed it and got into the places, we did get good crosses in the box and we didn't go on the end of it. That's the story of it. Or when we did get into the areas as we did in the first half a couple of times, the quality into the box wasn't good enough. So it was just a tale of that for us today. We just didn't quite follow any of the phases that we worked all the way through with the quality that we've showed recently. Whether that be a wee bit of jadedness or whatever, I don't know. We don't want to make any excuses at all, but it just wasn't our day.
How important is it just to keep the bigger picture though? I mean, you've been on a great run, you know, you're in amongst everything at the moment sort of thing. It's just one defeat.
Absolutely. I mean, listen, we have a way of playing. We won't stop doing that. We just have to get better, get back on being good at that. We won't change the way we play. Like I say, we just have to show more quality when needed in the vital areas, like we have been doing. We won't change that. We'll get back on that and we'll work on that again next week.
After a defeat, sometimes players like to have a midweek game. On this occasion, with the heavy schedule you have, is a week off not a bad thing?
No, it is what it is. We don't have a game, so we will get ready again to go next Saturday. We'll do what we need to do to get best prepared next week, get the energy back into the lads, get working back on what we do as a group, and concentrate and being good at that.
And just one quick word on Josh Hawke's hamstring injury. Any idea on sort of how long he might be out for?
We don't know, a couple of weeks I think. We'll see how it goes. He's a young fit boy, so I've got good medical people here, so we'll work hard on that and try and get back as quick as we can.